Today's video, we're going into the best alternatives to AliExpress in 2019, delivery within 5 to 8 days dropshipping. This is absolutely amazing. All right, so the main product to start with is EP Rollo dropshipping, and it's for starters, okay? So the site has a 1 to 2 day processing with a 4 to 5 day shipping, okay? And that's pretty damn quick. They're global as well. It integrates with Shopify. You can get all your items from them and dropship the same. If they don't have it, you just get it sourced. Okay, it's like WEO, but I really love the extremely fast shipping. You have great customer support channels, like they really do have good. You can even do print on demand. You got custom packaging and boxes, perfect for branding at the same time. So if you're wanting to scale, at very similar prices to AliExpress. It is, some can be a little bit higher, but pretty much the same. It's free to create an account, and you can create an account right there. I'm going to show you the website now so we can have a bit more of a discussion. So you can see here, EP Rollo is a... another basic dropshipping supplier, a lot like the others, but I really love how it integrates with Shopify. It's really user-friendly, okay? So you can pay with PayPal. I love how ones you can pay with PayPal, not just with card. I know a lot of people don't have credit cards and that, so using PayPal is a great alternative. Really easy to get set up and going. So you just install it, connects to your store, find a product, push it to your store, receive the order from the customer, pay with PayPal, ships the order to customer through the EP Rollo warehouse. Okay, so as I said, so I don't know how they made this typo, but with the following advantages. So it's forever free, millions of products, custom packaging and branding, shipping from the one place. Okay, so it is shipped from China, but the ePolo Express is 5 to 8 days. Now that includes actual processing as well. Okay, so it's 1 to 2 day processing. I'll be showing you that in a moment. You can fulfill orders easily in bulk. You can actually source if you don't have it there. It's got a built-in currency converter. It's got the cashback program, which is really handy as well. So you get, I think it's 5%, multiple item discounts, so bulk order discounts, okay, so which is perfect. White label. This is what I really love about it, is primarily to United States, okay? So this is EP Rollo because the reality is most businesses, United States, 1 to 2 day shipping, okay? 1 to 2 day processing, sorry. And then the US warehouse, and then 3 to 5 days USPS, okay? So it's a very well known, I mean, once they get to America anyway, a lot of them use USPS, but 3 to 5 days properly with USPS. I usually find USPS because it's such a one of America's biggest shipping providers. It usually is actually 3 days, and that's days, not business days. So we can actually look here hypothetically that you can get it to customers within a week, and this is drop shipping, okay? So we don't need to wait 2 to 3 weeks. And the big advantage of this is you can put it in your ad copy, okay, and you can put it on your landing page and actually promote that you actually have, like, you know, in total, I would say 3 to 8 days shipping, days, not business days, okay? But customers can receive them within the week. And if they do, they're pretty happy, okay? That's the closest we're gonna get to doing drop shipping comparing to Amazon. Okay, so the shipping location, it has the frequently asked questions that you can just expand it. I don't know why I wasn't clicking it properly. So, you know, you can e-pack it, you can see here is 15 to 25 days. Massive, massive, massive difference. Okay, so you can see here that to other countries, it's not as good. It's primarily to US. Okay, they do have, they are able to ship worldwide as well, so do not worry about that. So they are in China, but again, because they have specific contracts in place, it is very, very helpful. And all you need to do is create an account. It's 100% free. They're specialists in this field, and that will get you started. There really isn't much to it at all. It just has a quick setup guide. Okay, you just follow the setup guide, connect your PayPal, put in your details, integrate it with Shopify, put in your Shopify store, and you're good to go at that point, okay? You're not really gonna have any further problems with it. It's just the main thing is having the product that you're selling on there as an actual product. And most of the time, if you're selling some product and it's a, you know, a sort of a known product, they'll have it on there as well. Okay, that they can nearly source anything. If they don't have it, okay, and you want to use them, I recommend then actually contacting them about it, okay? But I'm going to go into some other things as well to help you further with shipping that a number of people have asked me to really help build your brand, all right? So just bear with me a moment. So if you really, really, really want a brand in the US, the best way to do it is with an actual warehouse in the US. Now, I've just used shipbob.com. There's a number of them out there, all very similar, let's be honest. But I love how you just do a WRO, warehouse registering of, I can't remember what it stands for. And so basically it's a form that you fill out. So if you have one product with one variant, it's super easy. You just say, all right, I got this product, I got this variant and this amount of stock. I'm gonna send it to you. Shipbob have, is it five or six warehouses? I can't remember now, in the United States. Okay, and the one that I've normally sent them to, for those wondering, is Dallas, because Dallas is more smack bang in the middle of the US. But what you can do is, after you get a number of orders, you can actually see what parts of the United States are doing the best, because I got them strategically placed around the US. So if you find that 90% of your orders are coming from some part of the US, send your orders to that part where the warehouse is closest. It doesn't cost you any extra. Okay, doesn't cost you any extra, and it means that you're going to just get faster shipping, because they pretty much process the same day. If you have an order, if any orders, especially before midday, will be processed by the end of the day, and they will be shipped via USPS and DHL, whatever they choose, but generally USPS. And customers will receive that within the first day, and then they'll get it a couple of days later. So if you really, really want to scale in the US and really build a brand, which is what I always recommend, use shipbob.com. EP Rollo is fantastic for going global in that, because I know a number of people go global, and for starters, where you don't buy inventory. Okay, it has easy returns management. They can help you with returns management. They give you like a complimentary box for it. You just have to go through and figure out the weight and various things. That part's the trickiest part, but other than that, it's easy. It integrates with Shopify quickly and easily. And again, it helps you build your brand amongst other marketers. So, you know, most people are still dropshipping, whether they're using CJ dropshipping. Now you guys have EP Rollo, so you don't have to use this, but it's just something I wanted to add in to really try and help amplify it, because longevity of your business is more important than short term. It increases your customer rates, reduces customer service subsequently of where's my order, because trust me, you will get a lot of those. Anyone that's done even five orders a day, you will get where's my order, I want an update. You can send large quantities of orders for scaling. So, you know, if you got a product that's doing well, you'd want to at least probably buy about $1,000 worth of stock. Okay, if your item costs you $4, okay, you know, we're talking, what, 250 units or something, and you can get it sent there, okay? And the shipping and that, they all calculate that, and you just pay them. So when you make your Shipbob account, through the setup guide, you connect your card. Okay, they don't have PayPal, but you connect your card, and they'll just charge you based on various metrics. You do have a fee, and this is why you should do your initial form properly, where they inventory it. The more specific you can be, the faster they can inventory it, the faster they can process it and ship it. Otherwise, it can get messy. All right, just a little tip there. So obviously the downside is basically you do need more capital. Okay, so if you don't want to use EP Rollo, and you're going to get much faster than AliExpress, Alibaba, CJ Dropshipping, and even WIO. But otherwise, if you have the capital and you really want to build your brand and really improve your customer service, that next step, then I definitely recommend Shipbob. Okay, all right, I'm going to show you the product. Now, so with Shipbob, as I said, so 2-day shipping, okay? They say that, but it's generally 2 to 3 day. So, and by the 2-day, it can actually be, as I said, if it's fulfilled, let's say at 10 o'clock in the morning, United States, let's say in Dallas, it can arrive midday next day. I mean, it's up to a number of factors, but you can actually say, I say 2 to 3 day shipping, okay? Just to give, but people are like, wow, that's quick. All right, that is Amazon level quick. And that's the main reason you use it. You just want fast shipping. We saw your inventory. Connect with your store, it's super easy. They place the order, it automatically goes in there. You just pay for it. They have already got it inventoried. They ship it out for you. You get the tracking number, it comes back through Shipbob. ShipBob then puts it into Shopify AfterShip if you're using that, which I recommend you should anyway. Using AfterShip, it says, okay, the order's been fulfilled, it's been sent, blah, blah. Customers are super happy. Like, the amount of times that I've gotten customers come back just because they're getting fast shipping, and they come back and give reviews where they're like, oh, super fast shipping, and I was updated every step of the journey. It costs you a little bit extra, but again, the amount of people that are going to come back and buy from you again. Because again, like, you know, if you know your product is good quality, if you're making money, you add fast shipping with updates. There's some people that don't like updates, but trust me, it's like 99% of people love updates. It's better to update someone than not update someone. It's going to reduce your customer service, okay? So instead of having a VA that's going to spend, you know, 2-3 hours a day, they might only spend half an hour. So you inadvertently make your money back through different methods. As I said, they use DHL, USPS, FedEx. You can see the platform. It's a beautiful, beautiful interface, easy to use, some testimonials. All right. Now, I'm not getting anything for promoting these. These are just actual things that I wanted to inform you guys of, because in 2019, we really have to look at trying to elevate ourselves past the competition, and this is another way of doing it, especially if you are building a brand. If you're private labeling, 100% use something like ShipBob. Okay, so as I said, really easy to set up. It even has like a really quick and easy quick setup guide, what's going to go next. Just follow that, you're 99% set up. Get your private supplier from China to then ship it to the address they specify. You just tell them, they are going to ask you your address, but just give the address of the actual Chinese supplier, that just so they know if for any returns. And get it sent from them, tell your Chinese supplier, buy it through, you know, wire transfer or PayPal. Mine's generally PayPal. Send it to America, to Dallas, start in Dallas. After you've gotten another 500 orders, or you can use Google Analytics to see where your orders are situated, just go into your history behavior and look at locations, and you can get an idea. And then over time, even try and optimize it where, as I said, if you can find that you can, what I love is you can divvy it out. So you don't have to send 100% here, okay? You can send 80% there, 20%, 10% there, 10% there, okay? You can actually divvy it out. It does mean a bit of extra management, but if you can really make your process shipping from 3 days to 2 days by doing that bit of extra work, trust me, the amount of people that are going to give you good reviews, they're going to come back and buy, you're going to build a brand, you're going to build something that is your asset. Okay, so I just wanted to teach you that. I'm going to be showing you some other warehouses for other countries as well, to help you keep in mind as well, they also do international, but I always recommend trying to use one with warehouses in that country, because you're always going to get the fastest processing and the fast shipping. Because with international processing, there's extra work involved for them to, with the printing labels and then sending it and so on and so forth. So if you're already in that market, all right, in that country, sorry, then you're going to get faster processing and faster shipping subsequently. Okay, so I'm just going to show you these others now. All right, so in other countries, if you have a winning product, always, again, recommend having it in the other country. ShipBob is for USA. Now, I haven't really looked into one for Canada, because ShipBob is actually, because they're pretty much right next door, it is actually pretty good, okay? Or EP Roller, all right? So, but ShipBob is still pretty damn quick to Canada, because you can, some of their fulfillment centers in the higher part of the United States send your packages there. So when it goes to Canada, it's still pretty quick. So we're not talking 2 to 3 days, we're talking 4 to 5 days, but it's still very quick. All right, so, but if you're really doing some heavy numbers in Canada, then I would look into one in Canada. I use Sendal for Australia, so I'm building a small Australian brand between myself and my partner, and it's fantastic. I'll show you that one in a moment. Again, it integrates with Shopify, uses Australia Post, and I've forgotten the other one, but it's really handy that they can actually come to you and pick it up, or you can just go to one of their, you know, pick up zones, send it to them, they handle the rest. You just have it all packaged and ready, send it to them. They're going to handle the rest. You get insurance and all that. That's what I love about it. And as a result, customers get their packages really quick, really happily, and they're going to come back and buy. For United Kingdom, use Flowship. Okay, and I'll show you that one as well. They also do international, but Flowship is really good for the United Kingdom. All right, so if you're doing it in the United Kingdom, have a look at Flowship. Using all these tools, etc., etc. Lastly, I just wanted to say you can use any of these separately. So send international, every one of them. I mean, because it means more business for them. But again, whatever country you're primarily marketing to, you should always try and look at ones with warehouses in that country, is what I'm trying to show you and teach you, because it does mean extra work, but it does, you know, the money is where the extra work lies, hence why we do this. We're not doing this so that we can make a buck like quickly and easily. If you want to build a proper e-commerce brand, which most people are not, they're just trying to be lazy and trying to make money in a very quick and easy fashion. In 2019, that's not the go. And in fact, it's not the go whenever. If you want to build, I always want to state that your store is an asset. Okay, people don't think of their stores as an asset all that much because they're drop shipping. But if you actually have the inventory, it's your own store, you look at any large brand in any industry, in any type, and you see that they go that extra degree to really solidify and improve their elements of their customer service. And as a result, they have constant business. And that's far more important because, as I've said in previous videos, the cost of marketing is going up. It's become very saturated. Facebook's becoming very, very saturated. Instagram influencers are becoming harder. I have a video on that in the future. Google is pretty untapped for the most part, but it's going to become far more. Pinterest is untapped, but it's going to become far more. I'm seeing that people are moving a lot to Google, and they're going to be doing YouTube ads for e-commerce, which I think work really well from what I've seen, and also just Google search, Google shopping, and display ads. But again, all of those are going to become more expensive, and with the fact that most people are on a $20 to $30 average order value with a $10 to $15 cost per purchase, your margins are going to be thin. Okay, so building a brand is the real way around it. Even if your margins are a bit thinner, okay, long term, you're going to have an asset that's yours that's going to bring you in money forever. Okay, so that's why I wanted to present this video. So I hope you did enjoy. That concludes today's video on how to improve your delivery times to 5 to 8 days or even less, from beginner to advanced to expert. Okay, guys, I hope you did enjoy today's video. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe, and hit that notification bell down below. Comment what you would like to see in future videos. I know people want to see more Google ads, high converting videos, ads, creatives, which I'll be adding in the upcoming future, but I wanted to present this. It's been on my to-do list for a period of time. Thank you so much for watching today. I hope you really have enjoyed it. Don't forget to share it with everyone, because the more people that are on it, the better that most people are going to get when it comes to building their own actual digital asset. So I, once again, thank you so much today for watching. Have a lovely day, take care, and goodbye.